Hi there. Just like to talk about this Costway radiant heater, oil-filled radiant heater that I have. I've been using it probably two or three years now, and I use it in my bedroom, keep just my bedroom warm. I don't like a ceramic heater in here because it makes a lot of noise when the fan turns on and off. This is absolutely silent, except when it goes click when it turns on and click when it turns off, but that doesn't bother me at all. But I just want to show you something here. If you look right here, see how that is flapping around? That is not because of a draft from the window. That's from the heat from the radiant heater. You know, it's pulling air. Air is going along the floor, and then when it gets to the heater, you know, it heats up and rises, and it moves a lot of air. And I'm sure you've noticed I've also got some tin foil that I put against the wall there to keep the wall from heating up, because there's no reason to heat up the wall when you're trying to heat up your room. And yeah, that makes a big difference right there. But just the fact that it's throwing so much heat that it makes the curtain balance move shows you just how powerful it is. This heats up my room. It gets too hot at night sometimes. You can see how I got both of them on, and it's set fairly high. I also use an electric blanket. That's what that white cord is right there. That's my electric blanket. You can just kind of see. And it's, I suggest if you want heat without all the noise, get a radiant heater. They work great.